the church and he built the pews. He built the cradles and the furniture for the schools. Folks in Avery County say that he was better than good. Probably one of the reasons the Lord made wood. Now men have faults, and Bill's fault was he loved to sip that corn. He lived 90 some years that way, don't guess it was hurting him none. You could take him a picture from a catalog, he could build anything he'd see. He could make anything that you could make out of the tree. One day Bill said, "Mama, I'm getting old. I want you to measure me good. I'm going out to that wood pile and get myself some wood. And I'm gonna make me a coffin, and I want it to fit me fine. The way I figure it, I've got about enough time." He built the church, and he built the pews. Cradles and the furniture for the schools. Folks in Avery County say that he was better than good. Probably one of the reasons the Lord made wood. Now Bill worked on that coffin like he was gonna be there a while. He'd show the folks and rub that wood and then stand back and smile. Body for 90 some years, figured it had treated him good, and when he left it, he put it away in some real fine wood. Oh, right now old Bill's sleeping in the hills of North Carolina, in his homemade coffin, hand-rubbed walnut velvet lined. Now most folks use their heads and hands and just think of themselves. His body's there, but his spirit's someplace else. 'Cause he built the church, and he built the pews. He built the cradles and the furniture for the schools. Folks in Avery County say that he was better than good. Probably one of the reasons.